Now, there's another story attached to Baden.
Yes.
Out at Kinlochlagan, at Aberada, there's St. Kenneth's Chapel, which is the one that Neil Munro mentions in The New Road, where they found the muskets. Remember the story? During the clearances, one of the factors who was affecting a clearance was cursed by an old woman on the hillside that no grass should ever grow on his grave. They buried him inside the ruined chapel there, and it's a fact that to this day, no grass has grown on his grave. It is a bare, flat thing. Well, that may be due to the fact that it's in a corner of the place where nothing would grow anyway, but people have tried planting stuff that would grow in the shade, and nothing will grow. That factor's grave is as bare today as it was when they first filled it in. I've seen it, yes, indeed I have.